Hello guys, Goronkroft here, and welcome to Far Cry 4. If you've been following me on Twitter, you might have seen this one coming, but we are going to start a new game on... Well, I'm not gonna be a pussy and go easy, and just go medium, because I'm not a great person either. And yes, we're going to overwrite the game that I already had. And I'm gonna call this a blind let's play. As you just saw, I deleted the game. That was basically me playing that game, the game for about half an hour, and finding out it's the best game ever, and I really want to do a let's play of it. And I thought it would be a nice filler for up until Twilight Princess HD releases. Anyway, AJ, my son, I have but one last wish. One last wish. And now we get the sun. Oh my god.
Mr. Gale, this is Chet Peterson from the U.S.
And someone's talking.
I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karati citizenship. Furthermore, I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased, the original and
monkey!
Passport.
Hello. Monkey! I already love it because of the monkey. So yeah, this is not blind, I'm sorry, but up until the moment I just get blind, it's gonna get fun. I mean, I fell in love with this game so quickly, and that's all I love about Far Cry, is how fast, yeah, you'll see. Anyway, this is just the introductionary video, and there's a monkey. Almost stole a passport. It would have been nice of him. The fur of the monkey looks like very furry, like it's too furry. They did too much of an effort. We're at the border. Are you going to get into the country now? You need a... Oh god. I just accidentally opened Steam. I don't think that shows up, actually. Oh no, the passports. We need those. What's happening? Why are they shooting? No! Oh. People died. Oh, and he's dead. That happened quickly. Oh! Fuck. Took the words right out of my mouth. Oh god. This is very loud, actually. I've the volume turned down pretty far. So... Get down. I'm down. I'm down. And there's a helicopter, and there's the other guy, and there's the bad guy, I presume. I mean, he's on the box and stuff everywhere. And there's bushes and trees and a helicopter.
I distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus, not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop. Shoot.
I love this.
Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
But it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control.
Oh god, he's dead.
One fucking job, but you couldn't fucking do that!
Well, you shouldn't hire incompetent guards, I guess.
And I got blood on my fucking shoes.
Hello.
At least there's a silver lining. you didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I'd recognize those eyes anywhere.
Okay. Okay, get so hugged by the killer. This was so that must be so awkward.
Well, not this.
Hmm.
We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one?
I don't know.
Strong, silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know. Oh, would you hold this? Just a moment. I want to get a little.
This guy is fucking crazy, and I love it.
Here we are.
What the fuck?
Awesome.
He's so confused.
Don't worry about a thing.
And then you have this song.
This will soon be behind us.
I love it.
It'll be off on a grand
adventure. Dude, dude, dude.
Because I
fucking dead people everywhere.
My calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up.
Oh, and then Far Cry 4. I love it.
Should I stay or should I go?
The song's not that long. In Far Cry 3 it was way longer. Like it was like with the song about the gun, like all I wanna do is, and then guns. That was a cool intro, but this one as well. This is what I love about Far Cry, is how quickly they start the game. There's not a long build up before, like it's like you go to the place you go to and then like shit goes down immediately, and I like that because it's fast.
That wry smile betrays you again, Duplume.
What the fuck is going
on? Go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Why did I have a bag in the first place? I'm your guest.
Again.
Ow, Bright.
Sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions.
Look at the banners.
Paul,
nice and wavy.
Gracious host, the little monkey, whose name I still don't know, and I, of course, Pagan Men.
Hi, I don't know you.
You really don't remember me, do you?
Nope.
Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. No. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we are. Hmm? All right. This with a smile. That's you. That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight. And too much distance has built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized it's not me. No, it was the Golden Path.
Oh fuck. That's gotta hurt.
You ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see it. It beat. Really, guys, we're not checking for these anymore? Ah. I'm with RJ Gale. You'll love this part. Help.
Help.
A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. You're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on. Cry for help. Try for help.
Help?
He's got still got the knife in his back.
You mean it, boy.
Help!
From your diaphragm!
Help!
Shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh.
Find out what he knows. terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
He just uses the phone from the guy? That seems oddly. I don't know. Anyway, here we are. Finally some gameplay starting. We got the beautiful sunlight. And we got a mansion. And we got some monkeys on the table. Oh, we can jump over there. Ooh, there's money on the table. That is... Oh, of course, there was. There was money on the table. That was in the cutscene. So, yeah, this is a part I've already played. There's a bit of a stealth-ish mission, but you don't need to be that stealthy. And there's money everywhere as well, which is helpful. Use the WASD to move around. Well, no fucking shit. There's people. That sounds painful. There's more money over here. Let me just grab that. Anyway, I want to talk a lot in this episode because I want to talk about like the plans I have for the series, which is basically not many. The plan is to continue on until the release of Twilight Princess HD, and then we'll see whether or not we'll continue or we'll put it on a pause. Oh, let's
fuck.
Crouch.
Actually, let's rewind for a bit because I want to make sure what that you know exactly what I want.
What the fuck?
Do you know why you are here?
I have no idea what's going on there, but anyway, that sounds painful. Let's move on. Let's open the... Oh god! Hello.
My name is Saban.
Hello.
I'm with the Golden Path.
What the fuck is going on?
Friends, I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Mohan.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost.
Okay.
Darpan would understand. Now stay close.
That seems like a dick move. He is the one who texts for help. And now shit's going down.
Shit, they know we're here.
The door! Quickly!
The door?
Ajay, with these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as
okay.
Far as you can.
Got it.
Yeah, I got it.
So I need to crouch and move slowly.
Free.
No. Oh god, that's gunfire.
Okay. Here we go.
Head down and run. Head down! Oh, down. Shit. I looked, it's not allowed. Oh god. I jumped, is that allowed? Oh god. Truck. Car. Do I have a gun? Oh, see. Heal. Alright. So yeah. Yeah, let's play might end in sort of May, I think. That's like 2 months. Oh, hello. Boom. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom. Use the fucking explosions. How do, I'm so bad. There we go. That's what I wanted.
Probably not.
Okay. Oh, there's people.
On your right. Shoot.
Oh, it's an automatic weapon. That helps. That's very helpful. Come on. Just kill him. My god, I'm so bad. Is it gonna be... just the camera moves so much because of the car and I can't aim. There you go, I killed someone, I think. Just die. And heal. Ooh, that's a boom. That's a boom. Reload. Oh god. Did I fuck up? So I think that's supposed to happen. That's what happened last time I did this. I don't know if it's actually the way it's supposed to happen. I mean, I know you can like wait in that house, and the guy who is the, like the bad guy, he will help you out and stuff. So that's why I look at him in a different perspective. That's pretty much all I know of this game. Hello. There's a tree on top of that dude. Who?
Thank you. This is Sabal. Where are you?
I don't know. The driver's dead.
He is.
Okay, listen to me.
There's a tree on his head.
You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
Okay.
Head to the tower. Okay.
Got it. Oh, there's the call. Can I loot you? No. And now I've got a knife. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Oh. They're looking for me. Rock. Yeah, that's just stuff I remember from Far Cry 3. Hasn't really changed, so that's good. It's just more bushes this time. That's a distraction. Don't really have a way of killing a group at the moment. They just want to talk to me. I wonder what happens if I actually just slowly walk up to them. But I'm afraid they'll just kill me. So, probably a bad idea. I don't want to talk it all out. Oh well, I should have tagged them with my camera. Oh god. There you go. Got one. Okay. Oh, there's a guy up there. Hello. Yeah, you already seem really angry. That guy dropped a weapon. Yes. Hello. Thank you very much. I can use that. Oh shit. How am I not hitting him? I'm confused. There you go. And now I get a headshot from just some kind of stupid freeing aim. Now they're after me. They know where I'm at. Oh, we got a grenade though. That could be useful. Can cook the grenades. Yeah, that's never a good idea. Almost messed it up. They're looking for me down there now though, that's good. Anyway, what was I talking about? Like, oh god, there's a guy. I think they lost me. That's good. Okay, nice. Do you have a better weapon or something? I can still search him even though I got loot from taking it down. That's good. Okay. Ooh, crap. Like, it's like a really good lined up shot. You'd think. I'm assuming I don't have a death from above yet. So I'm just gonna try to get behind him and charge. There you go. Good. I can't search those bodies. Alright. Well, we got more ammo. That's good. So yeah, this let's play blind, like next episode is gonna be blind. This episode is still gonna be me kind of repeating the things I already did. Ooh. I can swim underwater. Okay. I think there's actually like a treasure chest somewhere down here, if I remember correctly. I don't, obviously. And I think I'm also... Oh crap! Die. Oh shit, he didn't die. That was a headshot, apparently. Okay. Oh jeez. So... Condom? Yeah, I just get a condom. What do I need that for? Jeez. Okay, I think those were all the enemies. Yeah, it just says reach the bell tower. Oh my god, birds. Oh, what the? Birds were eating deer. What's with the fur? Is it just me or is the fur like glitching out a bit? It looks like it's... It looks weird. It looks like... They... Ooh, okay, yeah, bait, great. Bait's good. It looks like they really tried their best to put in, like, lots of hairs, but it just ends up looking really strange. Maybe in 4K it would look good, but, I mean, I don't have a 4K monitor. And I'm not really planning on getting one either, so... Hmm. And there's a goat. Ood. Okay, there's still things. What was the bait thing again? Like, throw bait. Oh, I can throw bait with the thing. So what if I throw bait at them? Do they die? Oh. Oh, there's a bear! Okay, that seems dangerous for them. Shoot the beast! Oh, they saw me. That would be bad if they would see me. Let's just, let's just watch the bear annihilate them. That'd be fun. Oh god, they almost saw me. Oh, they killed the bear. Eh. Die. Yeah, he's dead. Cool. The bear did most of the work. That's quite useful. I like it. Let's see. Another condom! My god, these guys, they sure like sex. It's not healthy. And now we get beer. Bear. I said beer. Because that's the Dutch word. Alright, bear skin. That could be useful. Probably. Getting that pretty early game. Could be very useful indeed. We get money. I think the money is actually rupees in this game, which is like super fitting because I like Zelda. So, that's good. Hello. My god, that's a bright sun. It like, this is a realistic sun and I like it. Because most games have like the god rays, which looks very nice, but it's not actually that realistic. This is actually quite a realistic sun and I like it. Oh god, there's a camp. This seems like a place I do not want to run through without properly thinking what I'm doing. Ooh, there's a cage there. Hello, birds. Okay, bye. Oh, you can melee attack them as well. Thought I had to shoot it. Ooh! I think that was actually, like, armor. And throwing knives. That could be useful. I guess I can't skin the pig. You can throw throwing knives with Q. I prefer bait. For now. I guess. I forget I have a face cam. Hi! I don't do face cams that often, but I thought I'd try something new. And by the way, I haven't mentioned either that the overlay thingy around the face cam is made by my friend Jordan. Or, like, he has a very complicated username. I'll put it on screen. There's also a link to his channel in the description box if you are interested. Let's see. What do we have over there? There appears to be, like, a tiger. Tiger inside that box. So we could try to free it. But would that be beneficial? I mean, I can try. Hi. Have fun with the tiger. They're like all confused. Yeah. Have fun with the tiger. It's not really doing... Oh, it killed the guy, I think. Is there a guy below me? Oh god. Die! Ooh, I actually avoided detection. That's good. They still don't know I'm out here, even though I shot. Oh, I can climb. Ooh! Is this useful? Oh, hi. Do they know I'm up here? I hope not. I don't think they do. Cover you. You don't know where I'm at. Hi. Boom. Headshot even. Oh, hi. Hi. There we go. Awesome. I think I took everyone out. That's cool. Use stealth to your advantage and you'll be able to take out any army. And, ooh, bullets. Also very useful. And I think there's like treasures and stuff around here somewhere. I guess. Up here. Hello. Oh, I fell. Thing. Oh, what's happening? Okay, I'm up. That looked a bit weird. Ooh, there's a tiger. It's like a white tiger. Well, it's not a tiger because he has spots instead of stripes. So it's like a cougar? Leopard. Snow leopard. Even. Gonna be very precise. Don't want to screw up my animal naming. That would be bad. He got Sparkless. Something else than condoms for a change. That is very nice. And I think everyone's dead, so I can just kind of sprint across without any trouble. And we need to get up there. All the way up there. So I guess I cross the river. Is there anything in the river? Oh, there's a treasure in the river. I guess getting treasures is good. I got all the money. So that is other than what is this, Far Cry? Far Cry, you keep finding like actual money other than bubble caps. It's like,
Audrey, my boy, are you busy? Oh. You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence.
What the fuck?
Those of his family we killed. Regardless, next time I can promise you a better spread. It's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
I can't skin it. Oh, now I can. Yes, I was busy holding the phone or something. That pagan guy is like awesome. I love him for some reason. He's not a guy I would want to meet in real life, that's for sure. And that's what I kind of like about him. Because he's the bad guy. I don't want to meet any bad guys. A good bad guy you don't want to meet in real life. Hello. Where's the other guy? Ah, well. Get more skins. Baral skin. That is awesome. Hold shift and press space to jump across a gap. That's dangerous. I would never like attempt a jump like that in real life. Oh, there's a different path. Wait, can I go back? There's a different path over here. I didn't notice that last time I played. Let's see what's over here. Let's go exploring. That's what I like about video games, is exploration. What do we have? What do we have? Oh. Up here. Oh, does it really just end up in the same... Damn it. Rope. Hey, there's a rope. Hold E to climb. Okay. And... Ooh, descend. Jump. Oh, ascend. I need to ascend. Sorry, I don't know English. Oops. Wow, he's a false climber. Dude, you need to know what you're doing.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan.
Hi.
I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. Sabal is waiting for you near the tower.
Okay. Thank you very much. I am pleased to be here. I know I'm amazing. And... God. Those are some white mountains. Okay, we are at the tower. Hello, person. Oh, hi.
Good job, son of Mohan.
Hi.
Why are you guys helping me? You're the son of Mohan Gale.
Yes.
You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat.
Okay.
Especially for the Golden Bar.
Fantastic.
Are those army guys still looking for me? Pagan men will stop at nothing to get you back.
Why?
Damn. Some pagan men managed to drive us.
Okay. I'm getting a lot of weapons. Like, holy crap. Well, a lot of ammo. Grenade! Hiya! So yeah, what to talk about? Exam week's over. That's maybe interesting. Most of my exams went pretty well, actually. A lot better than last time. Like, I remember last exam week. I remember talking about last exam week and being very negative. So, oh, whoa, snowmobiles. My god. They're really bringing out the big guns. And the little ones as well. Oh, did I kill him? No, he just fell. Wait, did I kill the guy on the snowmobile with a headshot? I would almost feel like I'm actually confident. Oh god. I think I would be dead without the body armor already. But you can heal. Oh, I actually have healing sticks. syringes.
Avalanche!
Oh, Avalanche. I am up here. Am I safe up here? Who's shooting me? God. I know there's an avalanche. There's not really much I can do. Okay, I'm not safe up here. My God, that's bright. Ah, my eyes. They are... Suddenly, you can see my face. I'm sorry if my face cam quality isn't the best. It's just... I don't have any lighting in front of me. And I know I should have. Because all I have is a very bright light behind me. But... Yeah, that's really not much I have. All I have is a very blinding lamp.
That's a good thing, right?
That's a good thing, right? I think. I hope so. Ah, God, my leg hurts. Prologue complete! Okay, then I guess I will end off this episode of Far Cry 4 right here. And auto drive will help you aiming and looking while driving. That is actually very helpful. Oh, a cutscene. Well, we'll watch this cutscene and after that we'll end off the episode.
He saw Bacon's chopper nearby. He's never down this far south and I wanted to know why. Lucky for you, we were in the area when we got Darpan's text.
So the text did help.
We're here. Welcome to Banapur, home of the Golden Path.
Hello.
Who's
oh,
this?
Hello.
Where's Darpan?
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Gale, Mohan's son.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead? Hmm? And you brought me this?
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just... looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there?
She's just like, fuck you.
I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there, not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready.
Okay. Well, man, this looks beautiful. Oh, screen fades. Oh, it looks less beautiful now. That explains a lot. Welcome to Banapur. So yeah, I just love that cutscene. And this is pretty much as far as I've gotten. And one more mission after this, that's just how far I got before I quit playing for doing the Let's Play. So in the next episode we will kind of finish, oh god, finish that a lot. I just love the cutscene, by the way, I have to mention that. Because I think it's so hilarious how the guy comes to that girl and he's like, alright, we know that your like friend, like that important guy is dead, but here's an incompetent teenager. Like, we got him instead. Isn't that great?
My husband loves to sew. He used to make clothes for the whole family.
Very nice for you. Anyway, I'm gonna end off the episode here, as I said already. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one, where we will do some stuff. Hello, monkeys. Hey, you pushed me! Monkey pushed me! Push me, monkey! It's not nice of you. Ow! Jeez, monkey. On a motorcycle. Oh god, that's a tree. That's a tree. Oh god. Oh no. Where am I? I'm lost. Why? I'm facing the wrong way, that's why. It's never helpful.